Here at StoneCrest, we provide advanced surgical techniques. One of the ways we do that is with the utility of the robot.
Robotic surgery is an advanced form of minimally invasive surgery. The surgeon sits at a console in which we control the instrumentation. We have the most advanced robotic instrument for these types of procedures.
For advanced complex abdominal wall reconstruction, invariably in the past, it would require a large incision, deconstructing the abdominal wall and then reconstructing the abdominal wall with prolonged hospitalization as well as prolonged recovery time. Today, we can do virtually the same procedure through three or six small incisions.
And that means less pain, quicker recovery for the patient. But what it also means is that we're also able to do more complex surgery through those smaller incisions.
It has the advantage of allowing better visualization with 3D imaging, as well as articulation of the instruments inside the patient's body to allow for better dissecting, better visualization, better reconnecting of tissue as needed. With advanced procedures through tiny incisions, the patients can return to normal function within a shorter period of time with less pain and discomfort.
In addition, we have what's known as an enhanced surgical recovery program. So patients are treated in what's known as a multimodal fashion. So they receive a variety of treatments, all to decrease the sensation of pain, potentially decrease the amount of prescription pain medicine that they might need, and speed their recovery up.
A lot of times when a patient sees their doctor for the first time and with these symptoms, invariably this patient has to be referred to several different locations for the different studies before a diagnosis is made. Once the diagnosis is made, then they have to be referred to a surgeon. In this setting, we're able to do everything at one stop. So the patient can be evaluated, tested, diagnosed, and treated all within one facility.